Participants of BITS Pilani WILP M.Tech Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning need to take at least 12 courses towards coursework and complete one project or dissertation. The coursework requirement for the program would consist of a set of core courses and electives. Core courses are compulsory for all participants, while elective can be chosen based on individual learning preferences. The first semester has four core courses: Mathematical Foundations for Machine Learning, Introduction to Statistical Methods, Artificial and Computational Intelligence, Machine Learning. The second semester has two core courses: Deep Neural Networks, Deep Reinforcement Learning, and two electives. The third semester has four electives. Pool of electives for deep learning specializations include Advanced Deep Learning, Graph Neural Networks, Distributed Machine Learning, ML System Optimization, Fair, Accountable, and Transparent Machine Learning, Computational Learning Theory. Pool of electives for Natural Language Processing Specialization, NLP Applications, Speech Processing, Conversational AI, Social Media Analytics, Natural Language Processing, Information Retrieval. If you want to do a specialization in NLP, then Natural Language Processing is a compulsory elective. There is also a general pool of electives such as MLOps, Design of Algorithms, Computer Vision, Probabilistic Graphical Models, Audio Analytics, AI and ML for Robotics, Data Management for Machine Learning, Video Analytics, Automated Reasoning, Advanced Data Mining, AI and ML Techniques for Cybersecurity, and Meta Heuristics for Optimization. The fourth semester offers an opportunity for learners to apply their knowledge gained during the program to a real-world-like complex project. The learner is expected to demonstrate understanding of vital principles learned across the semesters and their ability to successfully apply these concepts.